Okay. Hello, I'm Jada Dixon, Student Director. Thank you all for coming out tonight. First, I'd like to thank Mr. Rush and all of South Middle School for the generous hospitality. I'd like to acknowledge every single one of our cast members for the hard work they each put in. The show bluntly talks about topics such as racial injustice and segregation. Throughout this production, we've came together and bonded over common interests despite facing many challenges. Together, we have not only put on a production, but we've also educated each other. During the show, please silence all cellular devices so they won't interfere with our electronics. I ask you to remain seated during all parts of the show. In case of emergency, please find the exit nearest to you. Please note there are light changes and slow flashing effects used during the show. We will also have a 15 minute intermission. There is a problem with the thermostat currently. We have cups of water near the water fountain in the lobby that you are more welcome to bring in. Finally, be curious, not judgmental. Love is love, family is family. And with no further ado, I present to you Hairspray.
Baltimore and me. I know ever step, I know every song, I know there's a place where I belong. I feel those parties I shining ahead, so someone invite me before I drop dead. Baltimore and me. I know every step, I know every song, I know there's a place where I belong. I feel those parties I shining ahead, so someone invite me before I drop dead. Baltimore and me. Teenage Baltimore. Don't change that channel, because it's time for the Courtney College Show, brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. Your hair that holds up even as a wind tunnel. Aha! Every afternoon when the clock strikes four, a crazy bunch of kids crash through that door. They throw off their coats and leave the squares behind. And when they're shaking, shaking, shaking like you're losing their mind, you'll never see them frown, because they're the nicest kids in town. Every afternoon you threw your TV on, and we know you turn the sound up when your parents are gone. For your favorite star, but you practice every step that's in your repertoire. You better come on down and meet the nicest kids in town.
Hurry, Penny, hurry. Oh, the show's already started. We're gonna miss it.
I'm hurrying, Tracy, but my mom says I'm not allowed to perspire.
Come on.
Edna, is my laundry ready yet?
Who wants to know? Sure it is, hon. Come on up. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petty pants.
I'm sorry, Pretty Pingleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains required pounding on a rock.
I'm home.
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again. Tracy Turnblad, mind your manners and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, Mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that Courtney Collins.
Delinquents, it ain't right dancing to that colored music.
Don't be silly, it ain't colored. The TV's black and white.
Nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our Negro Day. And I'm the man who keeps it spinning around, Mr. Courtney Collins, with the latest, greatest Baltimore sound. Every afternoon, drop everything. Your knees are ringing right where you can dance and sing. Forget about your algebra and calculus. You can always do your homework on the morning bus. Catch all that bird from an owl, cause they're the nicest kids in town. Roll call.
Turn that racket down, I'm trying to order in here.
So it's every day you shake it as you lie in. And the face that drops about it in your hand. Because about sleeping, you can snooze in school. Don't ever get to college, but you sure look cool. Don't need a cap and a gown, cause they're the nicest kids in town. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the nicest, nicest. Sugar spices, nicest kids in town. Yeah, and that was our new dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. All right, how many times do I have to tell you people? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera. Tammy, lose the padding. You too, Fender. And Link, stop hogging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber!
Hog the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins. None of that Detroit sound today. What have you got against Connie Francis?
The kids are just over the moon for the rhythm and blues, Velma. They can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny, and that's why we have to steer them in the right direction. I mean, no, I said it correctly. Move.
Okay. Well, Amber, I have something for you. You know, we've been going together sort of steadily, and so I think it's time that we make it official.
Oh, Link, your council member ring, and it matches my hair color perfectly.
None of that! Save your personal lives for the camera! And we're back to Courtney on camera in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Now don't forget, guys and gidgets, our very first primetime spectacular is set to air on June 6th. It will be broadcasted nationwide at the brand new Baltimore Eventorium. Talent scouts from all the major record labels will be there, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a big, fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Herman F. Spritzer!
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Our big break!
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice from his Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
Well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself! Look, she's wrangling Glurkin's council ring.
Hey, gang. Don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother Doctor Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-loving Brenda will be taking a little absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So looks like now we have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not as free-willing. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and go to station WZZT to audition.
Oh my gosh, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
Oh my gosh, it's a dream of a lifetime.
I have to go watch you audition.
It'll be enough for one day. No one's auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum in, business downstairs has been booming. How are my two funny honeys?
Oh, stop it, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on a TV show.
You're going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? I'll write it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our First Lady Jackie B. Kennedy rots her hair.
Yeah, well, I don't believe that. I think it's just naturally stiff. She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And they got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, they don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Trace, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents used to beg me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops around the world. So, okay, I've only got one. But as soon as I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my giant sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I hope to make a noise heard around the world. You follow your heart, babe. I'm here grabbing an orange crushing headed back down to the Hardy R Hood. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy Turnblad, you get back here. I got hampers of laundry and my dot pills wearing off.
But Ma, I want to be famous.
You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
Ugh.
But Mom, all I was doing was watching the Corny Collins show over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, you'll be done for good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you the Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now, let me at that zit.
Stop. There's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
Mother!
Stop
telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please, give it a rest.
Stop. Don't. No.
Please.
Stop. Don't. No.
Please.
Stop. Don't. No.
Please. Mom, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time when I was just a kid, you never let me do just what the other kids did. So leave that laundry list of what you won't allow.
Play around with teenage boys. So if I get a hickey, please don't have a cow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Why you always told me how the twins and I got my first dancing lesson from you. You're the one that told me how to twist and jump, because you shout non-stop and you're so twisted too. Arrivederci,
blue,
and chow.
Mama, I'm a big girl now. Stop, don't, no,
please.
Stop, don't, no,
please.
Stop, don't, no,
please. Mama, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time I was a shy young thing. Could barely walk and talk so much as dance and sing. But let me hit that stage, I wanna take my bow.
We'd never get here. Stupid bus crash.
All my life, I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Oh, hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Oh, not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look. It's Link.
Link Larkin. So near, and yet so... gorgeous.
I mean, those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. I really hope I didn't just injure you.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat? Keeping perfect time, you'll all be
touch me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love knocks me out. And I can hit a bounce, something's beginning. I can hit a bounce, my head is spinning. Everybody warns that he won't like what he'll see, but I know that he'll look inside of me. And I can hit a bounce, just hear them chiming. I can hit a bounce, the temperature's rising. I can't contain my joy, 'cause I finally found the boy I've been missing. Listen, I can hear the bells. Round one, he'll ask me on a date, and then round two, I'll primp but won't be late, because round three's when we kiss inside his car. Won't go all the way, but I'll go pretty far. My hand, and then round five, we'll book the wedding band. So by round six, Amber, much to your surprise, this heavyweight champion takes the prize. And I can hear the bells, just hear them ringing. I can hear the bells, the bridesmaids are singing. Everybody says to the guy who's such a gem, won't look my way. Well, the last on them, 'cause I can hear the bells. My father will smile. I can hear the bells as he walks me down the aisle. My mother starts to cry, but I can't see 'cause blinking eye are French kissing. Listen, I can hear the bells. So set to a start, and even when we die, we'll look down from up above, remembering the night that we two fell in love. We both will shed a tear, and he'll whisper as we reminisce. Listen, I can hear the bells. I can hear the bells. I can hear the bells.
And what are you doing here?
Oh, well, I came to audition for Courtney. I, like you, go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you.
Who could miss her? Aren't you usually in detention about now?
Well, actually, I skipped detention to come down here. Isn't that too cool? I'm sorry. I can get a little nervous sometimes. Could I start over? I assure you I'll calm down right after I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my own 45 so you can put them on. I could, like, show you my stuff. Oh, my God. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. All but time seemed to halt when I won Miss Baltimore Crabs. So it's in my dream to dance on the show.
Aw, well, maybe you want to go back to sleep.
Child's dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my freaking act to the crown in the vault for when I won Miss Baltimore Crabs. Those poor runner-ups might still hold. They patted their cups, but I screwed the the judges, those broads thought they'd win with a blade they would spin in their dance. Not a chance, cause I hit the stage, batons of blade while belting Aida in the pampering third place. But that triple somersault was how I clinched his Baltimore grabs. Fire away, girls!
Honey, look at her front.
Wait, are we on candid camera? Okay, where is Alan Funt?
Do you dance like you dress?
Girls, there's no need to be cool.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's a new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Corny? I'd like to dance for him.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank? First impressions can be tough, and when I saw you, I knew it. Your size were not your last answer, just blew it. So, my dear, so short and stout, you'll never be in, so
we're kicking you out.
With your form and your face, oh, it isn't your fault. You're caught with a case of Miss Baltimore. Of course not! You can bow and exalt, because I am Miss Baltimore Crab!
My hair as high as I can, but where will that get me? Will it give me a chance? Encouragement? Appreciation even? No. All I ever hear is...
Tracy Turnblad, once again your monumental hair don't has seriously obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. As principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? So no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you oughtn't try so hard.
Excuse me. I see you here just about every time I'm here, and you never complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining. It's how I use my blues.
Hey, that moves swift.
The man can dine me on a diet of detention so long as he don't starve me of my tunes. And here's a little something signified to say, hello, my name is Seaweed J. Stubbs.
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Tracy Turnblad.
Ow!
Ow!
Ain't no black white up here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that move?
Oh, this one? I'll call this one Pay in Place After Midnight. I use it to attract opposite sex. Yeah, this girl, you really got it going on.
This program's joining you, already in progress. Wait, I just realized who you were. Your mom is Wonder Off Maybell, the DJ you danced on Negro Day. Did I say something wrong?
We are grateful for the gig, but we could do without the nomenclature.
Well, sorry, I didn't mean to offend you, but it's just Negro Day's my favorite. I wish every day were Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
Well, here's an idea. Corny Collins is hosting a sophomore hop tomorrow night. I'm sure if he saw us dancing like this, he'd put me on the show.
So how are you feeling about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished.
Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention. Tracy Turnblad, you can give up all hopes of college. I'm keeping you in detention with the rest of these characters.
No college? Where do you even go after detention?
Woohoo, yeah.
Hey there, sophomores. Sophomores at heart. I'm always be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So with no further ado, let's do some dancing. It's the hottest dance around and it's born right here in Baltimore. What is it called, kids?
And where'd you see it first?
The Corny College Show.
Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time, go.
Baby don't sleep, baby don't eat. Baby just likes to do the boink, boink. Baby don't sleep.
Oh, the dance has already started.
Remember, you gotta dance with your crowd, and I gotta dance with mine.
They're doing the Madison, it's my favorite.
You keep your eye on Corny.
No, when I say hit it,
you better
show
keep an eye on me.
Bad Baltimore box. Hit it.
Boink, boink. Now, how come we always have to dance in the bag?
I don't know. There's them and there's us. It's just the way it is.
Now when I say hit it, let's take it to the basket like Wilt the Still. Hit it! Woo! Hey Amber, who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it! Hang a right! Feed the monkey! In the backseat.
Boink, boink. Oh, hey, little darling. Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Queen Clarkin just spoke to me. I'm never gonna wash this ear again.
Now, when I say hit it, let's make it like Jackie Gleason.
Hobna, hobna, hit it.
Where we go?
Boink, boink.
Hi, Corny.
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
Well, I'm Tracy Turnbull.
What else you got hiding there in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's what I picked up in detention. It's called the Paint Place After Midnight. I used it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, come check her out, everybody.
This girl's free as the wind.
Everybody, stop liking her!
Okay, everybody, let's take it home. And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the Mets.
Off again.
Roll call!
I'm Amber!
We saw that.
Link!
And I'm Tracy!
Go with every night you shake it and you lie in bed.
Go, Tracy! Go, go, Tracy!
In the face it drops about it. Who cares about sleeping? You get Susan school. You'll never get to college, but you sure look cool. Don't you know what happened? You've got considered the nicest kids in town. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the nicest, nicest. They're the sugar, the spiciest, nicest kids in town. Yeah, and now is our new dance of the week, The Paint Place After Midnight, introduced to us by Tracy Turnblad.
Oh my word, Tracy, live in her own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's gonna be a regular.
Imagine, my little girl, regular at last.
Hi, Tracy, it's me, Penny!
She can't hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home.
No, I am not her father.
So let's wave a Westwell goodbye to Brenda. See you next year.
Bye, Brenda.
Oh, poor thing.
Oh. And inaugurate our newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turblad. Woo! Cozy up to old Courtney. Tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High. I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But I also want to be a rocket, or maybe the first woman president of the world. You know, you got to think big to be big.
If you were ever president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
Oh my God! I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we have a new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yeah.
No, she can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. She's the before in the metrical diet add-in. I'm the after, and after always wins.
Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lee Gorkin to sing a song just for you?
No, he can't. Everyone knows that whenever Link sings, he sings to me. He's completely involved with me. See?
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Arkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
So Link Larkin, our own Bunny and Elvis, will now be singing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad, It Takes Two.
Mother?
They say it's a man's world, well that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? So I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby, it takes two. A king and a king we without the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't want to rule alone. Tell me you're my queen and I'm your king, that no one else can come between. It takes two, baby, it takes. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Watts has old Saint Nick. Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she had her dick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango child's play. So take me to the dance floor, and we'll twist the night away. Like Frankie Avalon at his favorite musketeer. Now dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come close to baby, oh, and whisper in my ear that you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my pride and I'm your joy, that I'm the sand and you're the tide, and I'll be the groom if you be my bride. It takes two, baby, it takes two. It takes two, baby.
It takes two. It's my turn. It takes two.
Chubby communist girl and kissing on the mouth with
possibly parted lips? I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Miss Von Tussle, how do you plan to handle this?
Oh, that's easy. I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Courtney Collins from the Courtney Collins Show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
The show's fine just the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I have a lot of terrific ideas for updating the show.
Oh, I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there some place I can lie down?
Oh, there's a bed in my office.
Oh, thank you.
So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put that no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
Damn right. We finally need to put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Ah, well, I was thinking about changing that.
Are you threatening me, Mr. Collins?
Ah, you know me so well. On the other hand, I could just take you to Channel 11. Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, my God. That snake that sings. He's a puppet, but I hold the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko who might give us all mange. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. A standard of beauty that must be availed. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis. He's black and a Jew. You better get set for a fool out of self. You should never have biopies.
Hello. Yes. Yes, Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. And she loves you too, whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh, this is crazy. Hello. What am I wearing? A house dress, cuppies, and suff hose.
What are you wearing?
Hello? Hello?
Mama, I'm home. Did you see me? Did you see me?
Of course I did. It was on television. And our phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think, a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
Ringing again. Hello? Oh, yes, this is Tracy. Oh, hi, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky. Team Mr. Pinky. Is it Mr. Pinky's Hefty Hideaway?
Quality clothes for quantity gals.
That Mr. Pinky!
You want me to be your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy?
Oh.
Yes, that is very flattering and all, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. Oh. Well. Yes. Okay. We'll be right down, Mr. Pinky. See you soon.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
I'm taking my agent with me to Mr. Pinky's and then out for a night on the town.
Who? Me? Tracy Turnblad, has fame gone to your head and left you wacky? You need a top-shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
There's a great big world that I know nothing about. when things get tough, or girl needs her mother.
Then I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. And to give up all your way to the top. But can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mamie Eisenhower rode her hose and bobbed her bangs.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you wanna set free. So let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now, but you gotta run the way, spin the brush. Mama, walk to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, mama, walk to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s. Take my hand.
First a big if it's up at the wiener stand.
Hey mama, take a chance.
Tracy, it's been years since someone asked me to dance.
Go, go with the bath now. To the light in your eye.
Yes, I know.
But the world's spinning fast now. But you gotta run the race to win the prize. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, mama, go, go, go.
Welcome to the 60s. Oh, hey, mama. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Free donuts, earmuff pearls. I got 10 tons of taffeta inside.
Hi, Mr. Pinky. I'm Tracy.
Tracy, oh my gosh, shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the plus in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. This has to be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
54, double D.
Triple E.
I've hit the mother load. Step inside, let's make a deal.
Mama's once a holding back, but Mama's gotta let go, go, go.
What is that supposed to be?
Isn't it the dreamiest? It's called the Tracy. Anybody who's anybody has one.
Gather up, students. Brace yourself for scattered
gossip. Kathy Schmink told me that she heard that Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two boys at once playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Is it really true they put her in detention?
Yeah, she's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
Amber, it was just a cool way to end the song, okay?
Nobody else liked it.
Hey, here they come!
Really, Fender? That's not cool. Can you act like an adult or something?
She's 15.
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
You gotta pray for me too. This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyways?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your detentionist, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello. Seaweed? This is my best friend, Penny Lee Pingleton.
I've seen you before, at the gum machine, getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
In the cafeteria, I've always wondered, do you take your gum out to eat lunch?
Only if I'm having soup.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat, looks like you finally found a title you could win. Miss Detention.
Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Excuse me!
What do I do?
Okay, what's it?
Throw like a girl!
This is a World War III!
Hey, no fair, throw it at the head.
Give me one. Give me a ball. Give me...
Still throw like a girl.
Because I am one.
I did that.
That's me. Aw, poor Tracy. So tragic.
I forgot to cry. Link, let's go.
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, let's go.
In a minute.
I'll be waiting under the bleachers.
Uh-oh, Tracy. Are you dead?
Trace. Hey, Trace. Gee. You look beautiful unconscious. I can hear the bell.
Where am I?
Trace, hey, Trace.
Link.
Thank goodness you're okay. For a second, it looked like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
Tracy, you got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
Oh, Blink. This is my friend Seaweed. Seaweed Blink.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
Just got creamed in front of the entire school.
I've got just the thing to fix you up. My mom is pitching a platter party at the record shop on North Avenue. Wanna come check it out?
I do feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
Never been to North Avenue before.
Yeah, do you think it'd be good for, like, us?
Calm down, Cracker Boy.
What do you think, Link?
I think that getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine getting invited places by colored people. It feels so hip.
I'm glad y'all feel that way, friends, because not everybody does. I can't see why people look at me and only see the color of my face. And then there's those who try to help, God knows, but always have to put me in my place. But I won't ask you to be tough, because it's the truth. fine. Life is a berry, sweet as the juice. I could say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Now run and tell that. Run and tell that. Hey, yeah, I can't see why people disagree. Time I tell them what I know is true. But if you come and see the world I'm from, I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. Now I could lie, but maybe let's be told. Vanilla could be nice, but if the truth be told, the blacker the berry, sweeter the juice. I could say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Now run and tell that. Run and tell that. Better run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Hey, you're Tracy. You're my favorite dancer on the Courtney Collins Show.
This is my sister, Little Inez.
Sure, I saw you at the auditions. Well, you're the only one who did, because they kicked me out of my young, gifted black behind. Prior to covering up all my pride, I got a new way of moving, and then I got my own voice, yeah. Oh, the people around here can barely pay their rent. They're trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. But we got the spirit money just can't buy. It's deep as a river and flowing to the sky.
Oh, I can't see the reason it can't be the kind of world we are. Get our chance, yeah. The time is now and we can show them how. Just turn the music up and let's all dance. But all things are equal when it comes to love. But that inquired you can just push them to shove. Black of the berry, sweet the juice. I can say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? Dark of the chocolate, rich of the taste. And that's where it's at. Oh, yeah.
There's platters and tubes of food on the table. What else would you expect from
Miss Motormouth Maybell?
Mom, I brought some friends.
Whoop-dee-doo, what a coup. The ever-sparking Sir Link Larkin.
Miss Motormouth Mabel, always a pleasure.
Hi, I'm Penny Lou Pingleton, and I am both very pleased and scared to be here.
Well, you're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
May I just say how afro-tastic this is? Such a pleasure to meet you. I'm Tracy, I'm Seaweed's friend.
Oh, I've seen you, sweetie. I'll look no on Corny's show.
Well, she thinks, but the only reason I'm on the show is actually because of your son.
So. Enough talk. We came to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The Dirty Boogie!
Just having some fun. What are you doing?
Well, I waited for you halfway through the gate to track me. And then I saw you get on the First Avenue bus, and so I followed you here in my new car.
Well, we are just having a blast, so come jump in. It's a turn.
Oh,
yeah.
Never has anybody touched you!
No.
I saw you leave in your darling new car, so I followed you here in mine. Motormouth, are you brainwashing these children?
dancing?
Yeah, we're only dancing.
Oh, I should have known that you'd be at the bottom of this barrel!
Tracy, what's your assault? Amber, don't eat that! We don't know where it was, the kids I saw!
Mother, what are you even doing here?
Stop touching me.
Well, I was hungry, so we went out to get chicken and waffles at Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hello, everyone, I'm Tracy's mom.
Hi, Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that?
Excuse me.
Oh, nothing. I just guess you two are living proof the watermelon doesn't roll very far from the vine.
Amber! Tracy, be a dear. Hold mommy's waffles.
All right, a party. Anyone for chicken and waffles? Oh my God.
A what?
Amber, come on. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Come.
Link.
Amber, you are being rude to these people.
Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to the bland, spineless boy that I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
You know, I didn't care for them.
Are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I know how we can change things. If kids saw us dancing together on TV, they'd realize we're not that different after all. We just want to have a good time.
Would you and Link be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking.
No. We're not going to dance on Negro Day.
Thank God.
You're going to crush White Day.
Oh, child.
You good?
Okay.
Hun, White Day is every day. You need to be a little more specific than that.
Is tomorrow night specific enough? Think about it. Miss Muttermouth, you work for the station. They can never turn even little Inez away. Once you guys are in, the rest are sure to follow.
I don't know, Tracy. What if the police come?
Yes.
People could get really hurt.
Yes.
Well, there's me. There's Link. And I'm sure we can get the rest of the council on board, and without dancers, they don't have a show.
Well, what a decision. Yo, girl's got vision. Well, we always try to teach her to do what's right.
Oh, and give correct change.
Tracy, listen, you know, you can't do this, right? I mean, it's just that you're new to the council, and I don't want you to get blackballed and thrown onto the streets.
That's why we have to do it together.
Okay. Tracy, don't take this away, but not me, okay?
So, you don't think segregation is wrong?
Oh, Tracy, I like these people, but whether or not that they're on TV isn't gonna get me a recording contract.
Okay.
Tracy, I'm sorry. Look, I have been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years now. Okay, you have everything, you know? Brains and talent, personality. What do I have? One night nationwide. Tracy, you know Saturday night means everything to me. I can't throw that away. And quite frankly, neither should you. Come on, let's go.
No. Link, I want to do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Link, listen. Hey. Stay. Link, stay,
I'm
please.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Tracy, I'm sorry.
But you and me, I was just starting to think.
Yeah, me too. But it's getting a little too complicated. Plus, there's always Amber. So, guess I'll catch you around, little darling.
Tracy, I'm so sorry.
Oh, no.
How could I ever think a guy like Clint Clarkin could possibly like a girl like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him, and I've never felt like this for anybody before.
I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just, boys are not the brightest things. But you give him time. I'm sure he'll realize he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm not just your mother. I'm a woman in love. And we know things about this stuff.
But Trace, he could be right. Are you sure you want to risk your career over this?
Daddy, I wouldn't even have a career if it weren't for seaweed. No, I have to do this. It's payback time.
That's my girl!
So, here's what we'll do then. We're gonna meet up at the station tomorrow. Everybody bring your mothers.
And sisters.
We're gonna go around the corner of the station and we're gonna make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
Miss Motormouth, you and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me.
They'd never be able to push them out the back door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot appear on television in my present weight.
Now you watch your mouth. You can't let weight restrict your fate. I mean, look at me. I'm on TV.
But Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. While I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
Hun, the bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice and roomy. You listen to me.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large largess shine through. Hair was brown and boring, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found out that the world at large can get enough. So bring on that pecan pie. Pour some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. I offer big love with no apologies. How can I deny the world the most of me? I am not afraid to throw my weight around, pound by pound by pound, because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There is nothing about me that's unsuitable. No one wants a meal that only offers the least. One girl was serving up the whole damn. Now don't you sit around for something fluffy and light. I need a man who brings a man's size appetite. I'll use a
pinch of sugar and a dash of spice.
I'll let you lick the spoon because it tastes so nice. I'll keep it in the oven till it's
good and hot.
Keep on stirring till it hits the spot. Because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. And Edna, girl, you're looking so recruitable. Why sit in the bleachers, timid and afraid?
Mama?
Well, I am big. Not that blonde, but if you say I'm beautiful, then I guess I'm beautiful. Okay, I'll do it!
Look out, old Baltimore! We're marching in and we ain't shuffling through that old back door.
Tracy, I will join your fight if I keep up this pace.
So you can gaze and wonder as we're spreading our wings. You know that it ain't over till the fat lady sings. Tomorrow, side by side, we'll show the world what's right. Gone and beautiful. It's time to face the fact that they're beautiful. Can't you hear that rumbling? It's our hunger to be free. It's time to finally taste equality.
On Mother Daughter Day, when sin is in, we're white as wool.
Well, ladies, big is back, and as for black, it's beautiful. Our shapes and sizes follow me.
Busted chops.
On the cops.
We're gonna dance our way to victory.
Stay away! This isn't Negro Day!
2, 4, 6, 8 TV's got to integrate! 2, 4, 6, 8 TV's got to integrate!
We're here to dance. We're here to stay.
Thank you.
stomach's a little sour. I haven't had food in over an hour.
You just ate a pizza, some Google, a mouse.
There's no food left in the big dollhouse.
No fair, patron, I've got to complain.
Hey, don't I know you came first in Maine?
Ah, call my shysters, Lipschitz and Strauss. I gotta get sprung from the big dollhouse.
Big house!
No fair,
no food,
no fun.
Big house!
Out of this big dollhouse.
You've done the crime, you gotta do the time.
Honey, I can't take all this waiting. I've lost my man, plus my hair's deflating.
Well, Tracy, I hate to grumble or gross,
but it's your fault that we're in this big dollhouse.
Hey, cool it, ladies, no need to shout. Don't you got an old man to bail you out?
Ha! Her daddy's a loser, a creep, a souse.
It's just us girls in the big doll house.
Big house!
Oh God, I'm too young to fly.
Big house!
Listen out, we'll go along.
Lady Justice, hear my plea, cause the big doll house, the big doll house, the big doll house ain't big enough for me.
Permitted.
To think I'd live to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, remember, your grandmother was a suffragette.
Right, well, you have heard the last of us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo, no one cares. Don't get any cute ideas about protesting or even showing up to the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure Tracy here can't get within 100 miles of the place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle Velma, Von Tussle Amber.
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with them. Sincere apologies to the state of Maryland, personal government of the governor himself.
Oh, the governor, really? Sweet chubby Millard. Oh, it pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you two double-wide twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happened.
Amber!
Oh, and Tracy, any message for Link? Place it on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans!
I still don't care for them.
Oh, I hear you, Miss T. I hear you loud and clear.
Got a visitor. Bail has been posted.
Oh, thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I remortgaged the Hardy Har Hut.
Oh, Daddy.
But that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go!
All prisoners kindly turn in your tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. We're keeping this round town rabble-rouser on ice.
But I pay for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is here with and forthwith withheld without bail and so we moved to solitary confinement until further notice by order of the governor himself. So, there.
The governor's office? Oh, Mrs. Von Tussle. Manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest is so un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. Have a lot of thinking to do anyway, so might as well do it in solitary confinement.
I'm counting to three, and then I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Fine. Let's just go. We can't do Tracy any good here anyway.
Hey! You touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning of split ends.
Keep the peace, baby.
They haven't heard the last from us yet.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final, Tracy.
I'm all alone. My heart is grown.
But it's broken too.
This morning life was a Baltimore fairy tale.
Now I can't make bail. My father's in hock. My mother's in shock. I much prefer Link's arms to jealous cells.
So Link, please rescue me soon, 'cause I love you in this prison house. Link, hear the bells. I promise Baltimore there's a bright brand new day in store. Let me out so my dreams unfurl. I'll eat some breakfast and change the world. I promise Baltimore. Once I cha-cha right out of that door, the world's gonna wake up and see. Link's in love with me.
Hello? Yes. Yes, Mr. Pinky. Yes, I understand you have an empire to protect, but I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them twice. But Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real my doll moment.
I'm closing up.
Oh, Wilbur, my stomach's in knots and my nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
Calm down? How am I supposed to calm down? There are names for women who abandon their daughters after trying to integrate an after-school sci-fi television show. Yes, there are names, and Hallmark does not make a card for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy, and I'm like, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyways, we haven't abandoned her. We've got everything Tracy needs right here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive, but how's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Of course. You're a visionary inventor saving the day, and Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. But what am I? I had a dream too, you know. Used to make all my own clothes, remember? Till I wandered beyond the world's largest McCall's pattern. I always dreamed that I had my own line of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna?
Yeah, and where's that gotten me? 20 years later, and I'm still washing it out of other people's clothing.
One day, Edna?
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur. I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I run, you're just like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Times keep changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer cost a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe, but there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is abandoned, but I take the opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. A twist or a waltz is all the same smalls, just a change in the scenery. You never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur. Fads keep a fading, Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbed wire, but you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, pass that Geritol. Glenn Miller had brass, that chubby checker's a gas, but they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé, hip hooray, you're timeless to me. Fresh coat of paint.
And Edna, you got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, boring you ain't.
Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, 'cause we know that the time is our friend. It's plain to see, you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid blowing the lid off the Turnblad family tree.
You'll always hit the spot, Bishop. Timeless to me.
You'll never be Bishop. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first string.
Ring a ding ding.
Timeless to me. You're timeless to me.
It's me, Link. From the show?
Link, I'm over here.
Tracy.
You look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low-watt institutional lighting, but... Blink, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy. When I saw you getting dragged back to jail, it brought me to my senses. I mean, I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't concentrate, I couldn't sing.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Von Tussle that I was through with the Miss Teenage Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
No. See, when I got there, I overheard Miss Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. It's Amber the talent scouts are after, Tracy. I mean, I thought Amber and I were a team, but her and her mother were just using me to make Amber look more popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
You know, my sweet, beautiful Trachea Turnblad. I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's still a little scuffed from when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You didn't.
I did. So, what are you saying? Would you consider wearing my ring?
Think. Would I?
Ooh, would I?
To lose thee is to lose thyself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. Oh, I have such a good life. Great parents, my own room, stack of 45, three sweaters, and a learner's room in 5th through August, but you know what I've been missing?
Oh, I think I do. Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, but they cannot stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, but on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you no matter what you wear. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I'd never wanna be without love. No, never set me free. Oh, I ain't lying, never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
Once I was a simple girl and stardom came to me, but I was still with nothing, so 1,000 fans may disagree. Fame was just a prison sign and autographs the floor. I didn't have a clue till you came banging on my door. Without love, life is like my dad without his promo. Without love, life's like making out to Mary Como. Darling, I'll be yours forever, I never wanna be without love. Throw away the key, I'm yours forever. Throw away the key, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Penny Lou Pingleton, you are absolutely, positively, permanently punished. This one's for being willful, this one's for being deceitful, this one's for being neglectful, and this one's for crying wee, wee, wee all the way home. Why is it every time you try to tie your daughter up, the phone rings?
Penny.
Seaweed, don't let my mother hear you.
What happened?
She's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
I've come to rescue the fair maid from her tower.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care. I was worried it was some lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that even the color of our skin couldn't keep us apart. But damn, these knots are something else.
Hurry, Seaweed!
The ghetto black is everywhere you go. But who'd have thought I'd love a girl with skin as by this winter snow.
In my ivory tower, life was just a hostess snack. But now I've tasted chocolate, and I'm never going back. Cause without love,
life is like a beat that you can't follow.
Without love, life is Doris Day at the Apollo. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Never set me free.
I'm yours forever. Never set me free. No, no, no.
If you're locked up in this prison, Trace, I don't know what I'd do.
Think I've got a breakout so that I can get my hands on you.
Girl, if I can't touch you now, I'm gonna lose control.
Stay with you, my black, white knight. I found my blue, white soul.
We pray to miss our soul.
Trace, I wanna kiss ya.
And I can't wait for parole. Oh, if only I had a zip lighter and a can of hairspray, I could get out of here.
Hey, I have a zip lighter. And I got some hairspray too. Sponsored by Ultra Clutch.
Let me see. Oh, our very first flamethrower and a jailbreak all in one night? Smooth.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Link.
Oh, Penny.
Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, my God!
Without love, life is like a bomb that won't invite us.
Without love, it's like getting my big break in laryngitis.
Without love. Life's a 45 when you can't buy it.
Without love.
Life is like my mother on a diet.
Like a week that's only Mondays. Only ice cream, never Sundays. Like a circle with no center. Like a doormat, do not enter.
Darling, I'll be yours forever. Cause I never wanna be without love.
Yes, now you've captured me.
Happily, love.
Oh, see, we never set me free. No, no, no.
I am lying.
Never set me free.
No, no, no.
No, I don't want to live without love.
Woo! Yeah.
Yeah.
Believe me, never leave me without love.
It's a mess out there.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if police service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it is a crazy city. Who is at the back door?
That's Mama.
My baby! And Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
Do you care about her home? I had to get away from a nasty Mama.
Hush now, don't explain. I had an inkling and twinkling the first time I seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind love. It's a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that. So you two better watch yourselves and brace for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
Miss Tracy, no, you're not Tracy. You're Miss Mona now that we broke Tracy out of jail.
on all five channels.
Jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
All right, then in that case, we gotta get ready. Hairspray is on in 24 hours and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get a chance like this again. I'm gonna start by calling Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
Maybe your dad can help. He sometimes has ideas.
And I know a guy.
No, I'm sorry. I need to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy. Oh.
Wink. I can't put you guys in any more danger. No, listen. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could literally lose the Hardy Har Hut, and you could go to jail for what you did tonight.
Whoa, Tracy, just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
Miss Motormouth, you could go to jail for harboring a fugitive. We've been on 5 different channels of news. I'm still at large, and I don't want you to go back there.
I mean, I've already been to jail once for backing up the white girl. Don't answer in this round now.
Besides, we already tried and it didn't work out the first time.
Won't be like mother-daughter day again. Mrs. Von Tussle's, there will be armed guards at the inventorium.
Yes! With arms!
Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can't just have some old fake show?
Hold it. Ain't nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all of this in the first place? Was it so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
Well, no, I actually almost lost him because of it.
So maybe it was just so you could get famous on TV, no?
No, I don't understand why we can't all dance together.
So you tried once, and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Lord knows I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you all have.
What door?
Huh? The front door.
There's a light in the darkness, though the light is black as my burning bright, showing me the way, and I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance, it's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead, and I know where I'm going. There's a road we've been traveling, lost so many on the way, but the worth the price we had to pay. There's a dream in the future. There's a struggle that we have yet to win. And there's pride in my heart, 'cause I know I'm going, yes I do, and I know where I've been.
There's a road,
there's a road
we must travel,
we must travel.
There's a promise
that we must make.
There's a
oh, but the riches. is a struggle that we have yet to win. Use that
pride
in our heart to lift us up unto tomorrow. Cause just to sit still would be a sin.
I know it.
And now, live from the certified up-to-code Baltimore Inventorium, for the first time ever on nationwide television, it is the Courtney Collins Spectacular.
He's Courtney.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray.
What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? Oh, it's hairspray. What gives a girl asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. So if you spray it and lock it, then you'll take off in a rocket. And in outer space, each chair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother, her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, blonde and brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Forget the milkman, only thing better than hairspray, that's me. What makes a man reach out and touch? Ultra Clutch! So if you're a redhead, blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. The only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Hey baby, you look like you can use a stiff one.
Are you people stupid?
Courtney, why on earth did you not give my daughter a hairspray can?
Amber, are you all right so far?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I can't sing it. What on earth do you think you're wearing? Oh my god.
What the hell is this?
Product placement, the sponsor insists.
All right, okay, yeah, I guess we did need a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
To be honest, Velma, I'm a total stranger.
You!
Damn!
Guard! Riot Squad! Get out of the lobby and up here pronto! Guards!
And let me guess, this little Trojan horse of yours is holding that little jailbird daughter of yours?
Not a chance.
What? Ah! If anyone's If she's hiding in that can, she'll rot in it. If anyone so much as touches that thing, open fire, do you understand?
Open fire!
Do you understand?
I understood, ma'am.
Get out!
You win this time, Buntussa. You won, clever woman, I'll say that.
Get out!
And coming back to Corny on camera in 5, 4, 3, 2...
And now, live for the talent portion of our competition, where the frontrunner Gallus present a dance of their own creation. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Tracy Turnblad is at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Teenage Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion, but our rules still say we have to dance for it. Are you ready for it, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny.
Tracy Turnblad, this song is for you.
They came from way far out in outer space. She's hard to miss, and so they landed on her face. She's got cooties. They found a place in it. If I were her, I'd be depressed. Long tail, sharp nails, fuzzy legs, laying eggs. Come on, everybody, let's sample now. In science class, she's like a walking show and tell. You know she's coming down the hall from just her cell. Nobody wants to sit by her. Don't need a coat, cause she's got fur. Circle, circle, dot, dot, dot. Hurry, get your cootie shot. Dresses like a circus clown. Thank you, ladies, gentlemen, and kids. I am now ready to consume the title of Miss Teenage Hairspray.
Just to be sure, we better check that scoreboard.
Yes, could we please see the tally? Yeah, looks like Miss Amber Von Tussel just squeaks by with the win.
Hand me the crown, hand me the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming through the front door.
Just on time. I mean, I don't know anything about the Skullbox plan. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to the never-to-be-counted-out Tracy Turnblad.
You can't stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. You can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. The world keeps spinning round and round. Hearts keeping time to the beat of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum and I found my way. You can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, found out if she shook it, she can shake up a man. Gonna shake it, shimmy it the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky.
You can wonder if you wanna, but I
never ask why. And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spin in your eye and say, you can't stop the beat. Well, what do you think, honey?
I am now a checkerboard chick.
Oh.
You can't stop the river as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the hands of time, but you know it just can't be. And if they try and stop a ceiling, I'll call the NAACP. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum, found my way.
You can't stop the beat. Ever since we first saw the light, a man and woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake and shimmy it with all of my mind today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the spray from above. You can try to stop the paradise we're dreaming of, but you can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to say. You can't stop the beat. This is my dance, and it's for everyone.
Oh.
Come on! Come on! Well, come on! Ever since I first saw the light, I've been a woman like to shake it on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake it, shimmy, with all of my might today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean on the rim from above. You can try to stop the paradise from dreaming of. You can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love this day. You can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat.
Tracy!
Everyone look, the scoreboard! Tracy Turnblad, I declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962!
No! Oh, just hand over that halo, honey.
You'll have to rip it from my cold, dead hands.
Don't mind if I do.
You can keep your crown, Amber. It's okay. I have my heart set on something far more important.
Aww. Will that happen to be me?
Yes, it would, but it'd be you. But I also want a degree in musicology and maybe a minor in ethnics, but yes, mainly you. And I think there's something else I would like to say. The Corny Collins Show is now and forever officially integrated. No!
America, look up. History is happening right before our eyes. Television will never be the same.
This is marvelous! The phones are going crazy! The whole country's watching! Even the governor called and he's enjoying the show so much that he's granted you a full pardon and a full scholarship to Essex Community College! You can't buy this kind of publicity! Velma, you're a genius!
Yes, yes I am!
Ultra Glow is about to launch an entirely new line of products and I want this woman to head the campaign! It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussel, you are the new vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say. Oh my God.
And I think America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My birthday!
Pretty girl, Mama.
Well, I can't say it's what I want, but if seaweed is it is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it.
Hey, speaking of live television, Tracy, this might not be the best time to do this, but if I don't kiss you right now, I might bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl!
Now before I get completely sick, if she came in through the front door, then what in the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece!
What?
Seaweed! Would you give me a hand, please? This could be the largest novelty item ever erected! Fire!
Stuck in that can since lunch. I wouldn't ride right in there after me if I was you.
Mama, we did it. We're on national television.
National television?
Uh-huh. How do you feel?
Never come. I made this myself. Can't stop my happiness because I like the way I am. You just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. And if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. What you spinning round? My heart's working time to the speed of sound. My heart just drums and I found my
the ocean or the sun or the valley. You're a warrior if you wanna, but I never apply. You can try to hold me down, but it's been in your eyes.
Up!
Hi, Buttercup, it's time to
Woo!
You can't stop today.
No!
They come speeding down the track.
Ooh, child, yes!
Today is history.
Be gone!
Never coming back. Cause tomorrow is a brand new day. The seed for what you want.
You can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to stay. You can't stop the beat.